Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of House Flippers with Diophan. And how is everyone today? I'm doing pretty good. We got the kitchen finished, finally. Last episode didn't quite work right. So we lost it. So we'll pick up from there. Hopefully this one picks up. We put doors in and we fixed the cabinet. And did a few odds and ends to make it look good. We got this section over here painted. So now we've got to decorate it and see what we can do. But I'm kind of liking the look. Leave that door open. Okay, what to do with this room? First, we need a couch, I think, or a sofa, whatever you want to call it. Kind of like this one. One of my fallbacks. Da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, this wall's kind of crooked too, I think. And let's try to center that up, not with the window, but with the wall. That looks a little better. How about a lamp? Lamp there. So we have a coffee table. Tables? Kind of like that color. For this, it matches the floors and stuff. Let's get us a carpet. And we want to kind of keep the pattern going here. Do that. Actually, we could probably move it on up. Is that level? No. Put there. Okay, another one of these. That kind of works. They could actually add some more board games and stuff also. We could probably put a lamp here, maybe? How is that in sitting? Let's turn this one. Now. It's pretty close. See what we can throw in here from there. Throw one of these in there. No. Try this one. Oh. Put. There. Put that there. Oh, I have a plan. Say it's hard to okay get another one of those and fit it against this there. Okay, we need a chair. Oh, that's cute. You can buy a rocking chair. I didn't know that. Crane. So nobody don't trip over it in the dark. There's that. Let's do electronics. Let's sit there. Wow, that'll take up the whole thing. Nope. One of these. Okay. There. There. No, it won't go there. Like going under the desk. How about right there? Okay, need a monitor. No, not a monitor, a tower. Those are speakers. So that chair's not going to sit there. No, let's put the chair back. We need some CDs and stuff. Oh, there's something else. Can we put that in here anywhere? Put that right there for now. Oh, this. Oh, yes. Yeah. Okay, Oh, no. Might want some flower thingies here. A flower vase in the middle of the table. Others. Be nice if it had flowers in it. Then we need another welcome mat. Let's do gray for this one. Okay. I don't like how those are elevated. I guess it has something to do with the countertop itself. Can we put some books in there? Guess not. Put it there. And put there. I think that's going to do it for this. So let's go over here and let's do this. I want to know how you do this windows. Because you can't do it unless you do the windows. You can't paint those intersections. Kind of rude. A lot of plaster in that little bucket. Oh, is that an outfall? Not one that needs fixed. Okay, we've got the plaster done. Let's take this and set it in the hall. And might as well do the dark wood in here for the floors. Doesn't look that dark, but that done. And I think that I kind of like that. I don't like that. Ceiling lamps. This one. What color was that one? Okay. So I think we'll cut an episode here, and when we come back we will figure out how we're going to do this. We need a master bedroom and a child's room, a small child hopefully, because I want to keep the rocking chair. So for now, I will say, if you like the video, go ahead and smack that like button. Feel free to leave ideas, comments, suggestions in the comment section below. If you haven't already, please subscribe. You can also follow me on Twitter and Twitch and join my Discord, and those links will be in the description below. And for now, This is Dialphin saying over and out. Loves and hugs you all. Later.